Before you begin, remove the access panel, memory fan duct assembly, and PCI card guide front fan assembly. Removal. Important: make careful note of the routing of the power supply cables for later replacement. Disconnect the power supply cable from the following components: CPU memory power connector on the system board, main power connector on the system board, any accessories installed in the external bays, any storage drives installed in the internal bays, any high-performance graphics cards. Remove the power supply cables from the routing clips on the chassis. Remove the four T15 Torx head screws that secure the power supply to the chassis. Press down on the metal retention tab and slide the power supply toward the front of the chassis. Carefully lift the power supply up and guide it out of the chassis. Replacement. Carefully place the power supply into position and slide it toward the rear of the chassis until it is fully seated and the metal retention tab clicks. Replace the four T15 Torx head screws that secure the power supply to the chassis. Route the power supply cables through the routing clips on the chassis. Connect the power supply cable into the following components: CPU memory power connector on the system board, main power connector on the system board, any accessories installed in the external bays, any storage drives installed in the internal bays, any high-performance graphics cards.